Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to delete all of your public posts on Facebook. And now let's dive right in. Now to delete all of your posts on Facebook, first open up your Facebook app on your iPhone. And after that, make sure to be logged into that account on which you want to delete all of your posts. And after that, after opening your app, guys, at the bottom right corner of the screen, you can see there is the menu icon or the tree lined icon available for us. Tap on that tree lined icon and you will be on the menu settings or the menu panel of your Facebook account, where at the top right corner of the screen you can see the settings icon, or just scroll down and you can see the settings and privacy option available over here. Both ways you're going the same place, guys, so tap on settings and privacy, and under here again tap on settings. And over here, guys, scroll down until you can find the category your activity, or you can just simply find the activity log over here under the category your activity. Tap on that activity log, and guys, over here all of your Facebook activity will be available, just like your public post is over here on the blue button side, guys. And you can see where I'm sliding it, there is the public tags, story activity. Just simply tap on the public posts and all of your posts on Facebook across the timeline will be available. And if you want to delete them, you can see the all button available there. You can either choose and just trash them over there, or you can just select them personally or tap on all at once and simply tap on the trash button over here, or the three dotted icon available over here. Tap on that and there is a trash available for us again. Tap on that trash. And guys, this kind of panel will appear where you'll be able to tap on the blue button where it says move to trash. Simply tap on that move to trash and all of your posts on Facebook will be deleted permanently. And there, guys, this is how you delete your Facebook posts on your iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.